What happened here?
Bad luck. They came looking for us. And found something worse.
We can't just leave them like this.
Don't touch anything! Control your emotions. If you want to survive, you forget about sympathy. How can I explain? Think of it like a strategy. Focus on your ultimate goal, and shut out everything else. Still your mind. Move on instinct. Let doubt take over, and despair will cripple you.
Strategy. Good. I'll take anything to help me get through this. I'll call it Operation Nora.
Nora?
My mother's name.
Your revenge?
Yes. Don't tell me. I know getting revenge on him won't bring her back. I know that! But sorry won't cut it.
Snow didn't kill your mother. The Sanctum did.
Whose side are you on?
The side of truth.
Fine. I'll fight the Sanctum with you. I'll learn to survive.
How can you judge someone else when you know that you're the same? Even I have dark secrets. Secrets I'd rather forget.
nothing I can't handle.
Ha!
can win if we stay focused.
This is it. Operation Nora.
Thanks.
Operation Nora, stage one complete.
You did well. That's it. Palum Polum.
That's where you live, right? We'll stop in when we get there.
No. We're the sea now, and no one's there but my dad.
Hope, you need to let him know what happened.
Okay, time to hunt some Lassie.
So what, we find him and that's that?
Don't get all hot and bothered.
Sarah, am I doing the right thing? I went to the Foul Sea hoping to help her, but I was too late.
Ow!
I knew you were hard-headed, but...
That was... Ow!
Snap to it! We're rolling out.
Yeah, yeah. Hunting the sea, right?
This is our chance! Do not let the sea escape! Move out!
I will keep my promise, Lightning.
So, where are we headed?
Dunno.
You don't know? I thought you had somewhere in mind the way you took off.
I followed the smell.
What?
It smells nice. All naturey.
Just smells damp. And I think something bit me.
Hide!
Skyfleet. The closest city that way is Palimpolam. That is not good. I wonder if those two were caught in the net.
What do we do?
What do we do? I mean, right now, what can we do?
Right. No choice. We run the other way.
Which would be to Nautilus.
As we set off, it was like he'd forgotten that I was still there.
You want to get to Nautilus? Our road's through here. dampness is damp. Well, I guess this is better than how much. This place would make a nice picnic spot, minus all the uninvited guests. We know they could be sold.
you thought, huh?
Don't you go blaming it on me when you wander off. The bumper crop.
Hey,
be a dock on the other side of these trees.
Hey, Saz. Tell me about yourself.
Huh?
Any family?
I have a little boy.
Oh, so you're married?
I was, yeah.
We gotta get you home. Your son needs you. Come on, we'll make it.
It's too late.
Is it the Lassie thing?
How'd you...
You might be a Lassie, but you're still a daddy.
You're right.
So, what's his name?
Dodge.
Huh? Hey, Dad.
Making a wish, huh? What'd you wish for?
Well, you're never happy. You never smile. So here's what I wished. I wish that you'd cheer up and be like your old self again.
How about that?
Whoa.
Your wish came true.
Yeah. Wow.
Okay, it's my turn to wish.
What for, Dad?
That's my little secret. Yeah.
Come on, Pops. You've really got to keep it together, okay? Now, let's go.
Now I got kids looking out for me. Some dad I am.
Would you look at that view?